Kate Middleton, Prince William will not choose Meghan as Prince Louis' godmother. Chances are slim for Meghan Markle to be Prince Louis' godmother, according to a royal expert. Prince William and Kate Middleton usually chose their close friends to be their children's godparents. Since Prince Harry's fiancée, Markle, is only new to the royal family, she is unlikely to fill the important role for Prince Louis. "I doubt they would choose Meghan because they won't have known her that well," Richard Fitzwilliam said, via Express. "Meghan is new to the royal family, she wouldn't expect to be a godmother. This is usually reserved for those whom the parents have been close to for years, often many years." The Duke and Duchess of Cambridge have broken the Windsor tradition of choosing immediate family and opted for friends and distant relatives. In fact, they didn't choose Prince Harry as one of the godparents for Prince George and Princess Charlotte. Prince George has 7 godparents, including Zara Tyndall, Jamie Lowther Pinkerton, Oliver Baker, Amelia Jordyne Patterson, Earl Grosvenor, Julia Samuel and William Van Cutsem. Meanwhile, Prince Charlotte has 5 and it doesn't include any member of the royal family. Her godparents include Princess Diana's niece, Laura Fellows, the Duchess' cousin, Adam Middleton, Thomas Van Straubenzee, James Mead, and Sophie Carter. As for Prince Louis' godparents, Fitzwilliams thinks that the daughters of the Duke and Duchess of York, Princess Eugenie, and Princess Beatrice, are likely to have the honor. "It is possible Beatrice or Eugenie might be a godparent to the new baby," Fitzwilliam said earlier. Prince William and Middleton welcomed Prince Louis on April 23. The Duchess had a speedy recovery and only spent 12 hours in the hospital. Middleton was spotted out and about 7 hours after her delivery for the newborn's public debut. She looked pristine, which didn't sit well with other moms. "For them, the Duchess is sending an unrealistic message. You know what I find troubling is all those young women saying, 'Oh, it's inspiring,'" Meshel Lowry said on Australian TV program The Project. "That's not inspiring. You know what would be inspiring? If when they came in her room and said, 'All right, mate, up you get, hair and makeup, let's get out there,' she said, 'Don't be any idiot, get out. I've just had a baby,'" she continued.